Hello, bros. I'm a contestant with BroFive Production, and the next part, Mass Effect. Start recording right here. If I tell you right now, it should be possible actually to go to find Liara. As you know, that she's on Ilium, and if I'm right now, we will be have the possibility to go there.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Unread message, yes. Okay, there. Hey, Shepard, I heard I had you to thank for giving me your purgatory. I sent a ship to round me up, but they didn't the weapon shape good enough. I'm gonna call your name instead of mine, into my team's weakness tank. Got anyone you need dead? Haha. You did take a shot at me, though, on my way out. So I have to kill you. You know how it goes. That taught me that you let anyone hurt you to get there. At least you made sure to send a message. Not like I'm sending now. They will see you around. The people who live here are coming back and it's showtime. Look around for your name. I make sure to find more before I find you, Billy. Alright, if you want to kill me, I just say take your best shot if you need it. Info, tally, info, the Justicar, and info, the assassin. And then that one. I know I should be able to get that one also, but I think that's a high rhythm one. No, really, that's a... Oh yeah, I can do it. I forget how to control it. So, what's happening to do it? Okay. Let's see what's going on.
Probe away. Research projects, Palladium is used to upgrade heavy pistols, armor, and cybernetics. Probe launched. In research projects, Iridium is used to upgrade heavy weapons, submachine guns, and assault rifles. Launching probe. Probe launched.
I tried to get up this is pretty much how you get upgraded on here.
Launching probe. Launching probe. Sniper rifles, shotguns, and medical equipment. Launching probe.
One more probe.
Probe away.
I Alright, let's see if I can get that medical equipment now that's gonna repair my sword and my face. Oh wait, there was some shit or something, right? Seriously, I need 50,000? Alright, I'm gonna buy more probes and probe the world's... ...worlds. Oh! Let's see where I can get some probes.
Miranda wants to see you, Commander.
Alright. Okay. You can see the scars on my face. Alright, you can't see them very good. Okay, I cannot see them at all. What the hell are they? Alright, but they can be seen at a certain point. I don't know when. But if I knew them, they won't help me shoot at all. Where the hell do I get probes anyway? Wait, I can get the probes on the field. Hey, I first want to get some more material.
Probe launched.
Might not be what I think, but
probe launched.
I'm gonna likewise get it.
Probe away.
Oh, that's high.
Probe launched. Launching probe.
That's a very high power energy.
Probe launched. Probe launched.
Launched. I love you.
Launching probe. Probe away. In research projects, Element Zero is used for bioamp and omni-tool upgrades, which allow squad members who have biotic and tech powers to be much more effective. Probe launched.
Attacks need to be much more effective. Contact probe left. That's high.
Launching probe.
Jacob wants to speak with you.
Alright, it seems that everyone wants to speak with me right now. So let's do it.
Commander, sorry I'm a little unfocused. Personal matter. It won't affect my duties.
The yeoman said you wanted to see me. What's this about, Jacob?
As I said, it's a personal matter. I don't want to waste our time if it turns out to be a goose chase. But... well, I got pinged by a ghost the other night. Family.
I'm listening.
My private log got an update about the Hugo Gernsback, the ship my father served on. It sent an SOS last week, reporting a crash and requesting a rescue. Shepard, that ship went missing 10 years ago. I hadn't talked to my father for 3 years before that. I've buried everything but a body. I'm not convinced it isn't just some automated distress signal ticking over. It's been too long.
I'd think you'd be more excited that your father might be alive.
He wasn't around enough for me to have bad memories. It's an old, well-healed wound. But if he's actually alive and needs help, I also want to note that it's not normal procedure for distress calls to be routed to the Normandy. This was passed to my personal log through Cerberus filters.
Any signs that this is a Cerberus front? Who passed this to you?
I doubt the elusive man would let a direct operation stake hold this long. If there's a link, it's probably just about money. Cerberus needs diverse holdings to fund projects like, well, you. And whoever sent this my way covered their tracks. Someone could be fishing for favors, or thought it would get under my skin. Who knows with that bunch?
You didn't get along with your father?
He made no apologies, I'll give him that. You make a mistake, you own up to it, even if you keep making it. Whatever problems we had were a lifetime ago. I've had 10 years to get to where I am, and as far as I know, he's still a ghost.
I think we can spare the time. Pass the coordinates to Joker.
I appreciate that, Commander. I don't expect more than dusty old bones, but it'll be good to close the record.
Miranda wants to see you.
It's been a long time since already. pipeweights. They're fun. I mean Grunt. Garrison Grunt. I'll take them two with me.
Nos Astra, Commander Shepard. We've been instructed to waive all docking and administration fees for your visit. My name is Karina. If you need information about the area, it would be my pleasure to assist you.
Who instructed you to waive the fees?
The order came from Liara Tassoni, who paid all fees on your behalf.
She
also asked that I direct you to speak with her at your convenience. She's near the trading floor.
Thank you.
Again, welcome to our city, Commander.
Customs records indicated just a car named Samara is visiting this port, Shepard. Your former teammate, Liara Tassoni, may have more information.
Shut up.
Her office overlooks the trading floor. You may wish to speak with her regarding the whereabouts of Thane Krios, the assassin on your dossier, as well.
25.
Excuse me, are you Commander Shepard? Holy crap, Shepard? I thought you were dead.
The Batarian Trading Group has announced plans to sue the Citadel Council. The Batarians claim that slavery is an inextricable part of...
Have you faced an Asari commando unit before? Few humans have. I'll make it simple. Either you pay me, or I flay you alive. With my mind. Shepard! Nyxeris, hold my calls. My sources said you were alive, but I never believed. It's very good to see you.
You have sources now?
A few. Sources, contacts, even a little hired muscle. I've been working as an information broker. It's paid the bills since you... well, for the past 2 years. And now you're back, gunning for the collectors with Cerberus.
If you know that, then you know that I could use your help.
I can't, Shepard. I'm sorry. I have commitments here. Things I need to take care of.
What kind of things do you need to take care of? Are you in trouble?
No, no trouble. But it's been a long 2 years. I had things to do while you were gone. I have debts to repay. Listen, if you want to help, I need someone with hacking expertise. Someone I can trust. If you could disable security at key points around Ilium, you could get me information I need. That would help me a great deal.
What's this all about, Liara? Can't you just talk to me?
Don't you think I want to, Shepard? This isn't because I don't trust you. This is Ilium. Anything I say is probably being recorded.
If it'll help you, I'll take care of it.
When you hack one, a server will open somewhere nearby for a short time. You can download data from there, if you hurry. Thank you, Shepard. This may help me pay a great debt.
There's an Asari named Samara here on Ilium. Do you know where I could find her?
Samara? Yes. She arrived recently and registered with Tracking Officer Dara. You can find Dara at the transportation hub.
Why would Samara have to register with a Tracking Officer? Is she a criminal?
No. In fact, she's quite the opposite. Samara is a Justicar, one of an ancient sect of Asari warriors. Dara can tell you more.
I'm looking for Thane Krios. He's supposed to be here on Ilium.
The assassin? Yes. He arrived here a few days ago. My sources tell me he may be targeting a corporate executive, Nissana Dantius. He contacted a woman named Serena. Serena has an office in the cargo transfer levels. Perhaps she can tell you where Krios is.
That was all just off the top of your head?
I'm a very good information broker, Shepard. The world of intrigue isn't that different from a dig site. Except that the dead bodies still smell.
Thanks for the help. That's all I needed to know.
Of course. If there's anything else I can help you with, let me know.
How's your own work going?
Everyone needs information, Shepard. You want to know why I don't drop everything to join you? I need to get that data. It should be about friendship or trust. But that's not the way it works on Ilium. Let me know when you hack those terminals. Give me that, and I can talk to you.
If it'll help you, I'll take care of it.
When you hack... Thank you, Shepard. This may help me.
Are you a Quarian or Volus who is tired of being passed over for promotions because of discrimination against...
Listen, I know the data is vital to the Kurosa family. Nasana Dantius didn't give us time to pack.
Does living at a higher altitude make you more intelligent? Our report may surprise you. Commissioned by the Architectural Union.
Trust me, the goods coming in from the Terminus systems are great for business.
I don't know, some of them seem dangerous.
That's the whole point. Danger means more contract work for us.
For example, you know that new drug, the one that causes permanent neural scarring?
That's horrible. There's a 12-page contract for shipping, then a waiver for use. I charge for 50 hours, plus overtime.
No, I haven't had any luck yet. She insists it was legal. I don't know. I'm going to call in a favor and have a friend examine the contract.
Wait, I know her.
Shepard! I don't suppose you'd remember me. I'm Shiala. We met on Pharos during the Geth attack. Saren had given me to the Thorian creature as a slave, and you killed it. And saved me. I promised to help Zeus Hope recover. I'm actually here on Ilium for just that purpose.
How's Zeus Hope doing?
We've done a lot of rebuilding. We even salvaged some useful material from the Geth ship you destroyed. The Exogeny researchers got called back to their headquarters, however, along with what was left of the Thorian.
Is there something I can do to help?
I'd appreciate it. I've reached the limits of my diplomatic abilities, and I'd prefer not to start trouble. Some of the colonists had health problems as a result of the Thorian control. We hired a colonial survey group to do some medical scans, but the medical contract apparently allows the company to perform invasive procedures without our consent. That's why I'm here.
Wait a minute, Shiala. You were only green when the Thorian made you a clone. The real you was blue, like normal Asari.
Those health problems, I said, were related to the Thorian control. This is mine. A few months after the Thorian died, my skin pigment changed. My biotic abilities...
Well, that's lag. Dude, her face feels frozen in a weird pose. Well, it stopped recording. I don't know if you can hear now. Oh, I don't so. Let me handle it. It didn't matter much, but... Come on. Stop recording here? Yeah. Okay. First when I say start recording, then stop.
I saw your conversation, human. You're here to complain about the medical contracts those colonists from Pharos signed. I suggest you leave. Your life is short enough. Do not waste what time you have bothering me.
I can't hit you with the biotic troll and we'll make you land on the other side of Italy.
Why are you insisting on these tests? What use could they possibly be?
Their use is not your concern. A legal binding contract was signed. Nothing else matters. All of you. Humans. Salarians. Turians. You come to our planet, then complain that our laws don't suit you. The galaxy would be a better place if nobody but the Asari had ever dragged themselves out of the primordial muck.
Why are you so prejudiced against aliens?
Where do I begin? With Salarian explorers unleashing the Rachni upon us, then unleashing the Krogan to correct their mistake? Or the Turians, so eager to bomb every problem away? Or humans, the new arrivals who already think they should be in charge? Every war that has plagued this galaxy has been caused by your people. My people's deaths are on your hands.
Whose deaths are we talking about exactly?
The mother of my daughters was killed on the Quarian homeworld during the initial Geth uprising. My daughters died on the Citadel when the Geth attacked. One worked in the embassy. The other was a greeter for the consort. I'm not speaking in hypotheticals, human. The aliens will never be my allies. The best they can do is give me useful medical data.
Why was your bond made on the Quarian homeworld?
Studying the Quarians. Not their technology, but their music. She loved all their art. Said they had old souls. I think that's where my daughters got it from. Both of them love talking with people, exploring new cultures.
They sound like wonderful people. The galaxy is lesser for their loss.
Yes, it is.
Do you think they'd want you to do this?
I didn't... Sending an amended contract. No more tests, no fees. There's enough grief in this galaxy. I don't need to add to it.
Did you get the star charts?
Yeah. You did it. I just got the revised contracts. Thank you, Shepard. You've saved Zhu's hope again. I don't think I could have... Is it always like this? Yesterday's problems lingering in some new form. Isn't anything ever just fixed?
You've got the power to make a difference, Shiala. Not everyone does.
You're right. You gave us a chance by saving the colony. I can't let them down. I won't. Thank you for what you've done here, Shepard. I'll keep doing what I can. Maybe sometime when I'm not organizing the colony and you're not doing whatever you do.
I think it's just says that, but we never meet again. That's pretty funny. I think there are some shotguns here. I'm gonna hack this one. Yeah. Yeah, because it doesn't pop down. Try say. This way.
You're sure gateway weapons and armor are good enough for Eclipse?
Yeah, I've got a friend in Eclipse.
Oh, Blue Rose of Ilium. Let your roots dig deep into the hot soil of T'Chanka. Let our scorching sun and sheeting rain.
What do you want? Sorry, that damn Krogan's love poems are getting on my nerves.
Is that Krogan bothering you?
No, you don't need to hurt him or anything. Oh, he's harmless. Which, I know, Krogan, so it's hard to believe. Deep. His name is Char. We're kind of dating, but, well, we're on a break. And he's trying to show me how sensitive he is by, well, wooing me. It's really bad.
So why are the two of you on a break?
He's serious. Serious, as in talking about kids. Char is a great guy to date, but for something permanent... Krogans live long lives. It's not like dating a human where you just stick it out for a century till they die. No offense. It made me wonder if he really likes me. Or if he just wants kids. He can't have them any other way, you know. Because of the genophage.
You have blossomed in a tower.
That sounds like a question you should ask him.
I did. I don't think he realized that our kids would always have been Asari. Non-Asari don't always get that we're not taking alien DNA. We're just using it to randomize some of the genetic information. Anyway, Char was quiet for a long time. Then he said that he'd love our girls no matter what color they were.
From the bones of my ancestors.
It doesn't seem common for Asari to date Krogan. What brought you two together?
He's a fun guy. Really smart. Especially for a Krogan. And he's got a good job as a transport technician. It's fun to join a mercenary guild or dance at bars for a few centuries, but eventually you hit the matron stage, you know? Then you get your back tattoo removed, let your scalp go back to its natural blue, and settle down with someone dependable.
You need to talk to your boyfriend. He's just gonna keep shouting poetry until you do.
I know, but it's tough. I like him a lot. Hell, I love him. But I don't know if he's permanent bond material.
Look at him. He's obviously crazy about you.
Is he? I mean, what if he just wants to have kids? Am I just his baby-making machine? He said I wasn't, but...
If he said that, then you either trust him so you have nothing to worry about, or you don't, and you've already decided.
I guess I hadn't thought about it like that. And I do trust him, if he said it. I'm going to talk to him. Here, I've given you a discount at the terminal. Thanks for the help.
Help people however I can.
What about you? Going to try and make it as a commando?
Asari has biotics. Might as well use it, right? Damn, that's a hell of a
thing.
You can sell something that dangerous with just a contract and a waiver?
These are the Terminus systems. Everything's dangerous.
We'd like to offer a clarification of our special report on notorious assassins, the Creos. While Helium News did credit the Creos legendary skills with drilling, no offense to the drill community was intended. Helium News does not encourage or tolerate prejudice against any sapient species.
Holy crap, Shepard! I thought you were dead.
Excuse me. Excuse-
Are you shorting prefabs?
Why not? I did that for you, huh? Paid for new accessories for my kids.
You're insane. How can you short sell on prefabs after these human colony attacks? They're-
You're Commander Shepard? I saw your- I guess you would say your aura. I'd recognize you anywhere. I was asked to give you a message if I saw you. It's from a friend you made on Novaria.
I met a lot of people on Novaria. Could you be more specific?
I believe the message itself should make it clear. Shepard, we hide. We borrow. We build. But we know that you seek those who soured the songs of our mothers. When the time comes, our voice will join with yours, and our crescendo will burn the darkness clean. Thank you, Shepard. The Rachni will sing again because of you.
How did you possess another Asari? You can't just take over people's minds like that.
Peace, Shepard. The Rachni Queen does not control my thoughts. That was merely the message I was asked to deliver. I encountered her on an uncharted world. She saved my life. More than that, she gave me a purpose. They are an amazing people, Shepard. The galaxy owes you a great debt for giving them a second chance.
How did you find the Rachni?
I was working as a courier. Pirates ambushed my ship, and I was forced down on an uncharted planet. I was badly injured, alone and near death. Then they found me. They saved me.
You obviously got off-world again. Did the Rachni give you a ship?
No. Countless workers repaired my ship. It runs better now than it did before. They remind me of the Keepers on the Citadel in a way. All working together, each with a purpose.
What happened to the pirates who attacked you?
They were obliterated, as they should have been. The Rachni are not aggressive, but they do what they must.
You said the Queen gave you a purpose. What do you mean?
The Queen shared her song with me as I recovered. I saw the Rachni as only an Asari could. They are so beautiful and so vulnerable. They needed someone to purchase things they cannot make themselves. Someone to work within the system. An agent, if you will. I am happy to help. My life as a courier was empty and shallow. Now I'm helping a great race rebuild itself.
You were really comfortable walking away from your old life?
You're concerned that the Queen is controlling me. I understand, but it doesn't work like that. Our minds were in perfect harmony. I saw their beautiful spirit and their need. I knew what I had to do. If some part of that is suggestion, then it was a side effect from their efforts to save my life. I am happy.
I got that she was grateful. What else was her message saying?
That the first Rachni war was a mistake. Something soured the voices of her people. In Rachni psychology, that would be like mind control, I think. It doesn't really translate. Anyway, she believes you are fighting the ones who did that, and she promises to help.
She thinks that the Reapers caused the Rachni war?
I can't say for sure, but she was certain that her ancestors were forced into war against their will. Her people aren't naturally aggressive. If they made war, it was not of their own doing.
Can you tell me where the Rachni are?
I'm afraid not. I don't even have that information myself any longer. After I met the Rachni Queen, that information was removed. It's not painful, but I simply don't remember. I'll remember when I need to, and her caution is understandable. The galaxy isn't yet ready for the return of the Rachni.
If you can pass a message back, tell her that I'm watching. Don't make me regret setting her free.
You won't. She seeks only peace. Be well, Commander Shepard. You will not see me again.
I'm looking for the best tech upgrades you have.
Of course. I can help you with a consult and figure out what options work for you.
Ilium is the gateway to the Traverse, but is that gate open too wide? Investment think tanks.
I'm gonna have that asshole arrested.
Later today, we'll hear from survey teams talking about the latest.
So then he says,
oh, it's okay. Our amino acids are all different, so it's not like we can get seasoned.
You're really holding out on me? I'm a man on the edge!
You want to see how far I'll go? I learned how to shove a gun in people's faces from Commander Shepard?
Hey, if you know this idiot, can you rein him in before I slap his ass with a singularity?
Shepard? Is it really you? It's me, Conrad Werner! We met on the Citadel? I wanted to become a Spectre? And then you shoved a gun in my face? You showed me what it meant to be truly extreme. I learned that lesson well. So you're alive, huh? I hear it goes like that in the biz. Why don't you sit back and watch how it's done? I got some asses to kick.
Conrad, why are you acting like me?
What, are you crazy? I'm nothing like you. I'm not a Spectre working for the Council. I'm on my own, backed only by my wits and my nerves. No rules, no laws, just whatever it takes to get the job done. I'm not like you at all.
Conrad, do you have any actual combat training?
I'm saving the galaxy, Shepard. I don't have time for training. Don't you get it? You were a big jerk. But you saved the galaxy and showed other races that humans mattered. And then you died. The galaxy needed someone like you, Shepard. We all did. I had to do something.
How'd you get that armor?
Oh, they make some pretty convincing replicas these days, if you're willing to pay. Getting the whole getup was pretty expensive, but my wife was really supportive. She even paid for my shuttle fare off-world.
So you just wander the galaxy righting wrongs?
Hey, don't say it like that. I talk to people, you know? Ask them if they have big problems that only I can solve. You'd be surprised how many people are just waiting for someone to talk to them. Sometimes I poke through crates, too. You know, for extra credits.
Any decent security system will detect that you aren't in the military, much less part of my squad.
I just say that I'm deep cover and don't appear on systems. I'm doing the best I can, okay? You were a hero. You saved the galaxy and showed everyone what humanity could do. And then you died. The galaxy needed someone like you, Shepard. We all did. I had to do something.
Why were you trying to get the deed to this place?
This place is actually a front for a red sand dealer. I need to take it over to crack the ring.
What? Who the hell told you that?
The owner of that weapons store near the carport? She's an undercover cop. She told me about it when I introduced myself.
Listen, crap for brains. First, we don't sell red sand. Second, red sand is legal on Ilium. You just need a license.
I'll talk to this undercover cop and figure out what's going on.
Thank you. If I kill annoying customers, it usually causes property damage. That comes out of my pay.
Just let me know if you need any help, Shepard.
I can taste hate in the air, but there's no fighting. It's like they don't want to. Is that right? Because it seems stupid. Rules and words to hide how they hide. Fighting is simple. Kill the guy aiming at you. Here, there's no way to tell. Stupid.
You deserve somebody who respects you. Somebody who's going to treat you right.
Oh, I think I'm just going to stop dating for a while.
Welcome! You look like someone who needs high-quality equipment. Feel free to look around. My store has the best tech and biotic equipment on Ilium.
Is everything here so expensive? I'd planned to drop a lot of credits today.
Really?
I'm outfitting a team for a dangerous mission. I need the best, and I'm willing to pay for it, as long as you work with me.
Well, perhaps I could give you a preferred rate at the kiosk. Here, a small discount, and when I get special items in, you can take a look.
What kind of special items are we talking about?
Oh, you know, schematics, designs. Nothing illegal, but I may not have all the licenses to sell them.
I'll have a look around.
There we go. Run away, you bastards. Give up your colony plans.
That's disgusting. You're me?
Holy crap, Shepard. I thought you were dead.
I can't believe how lovely. beautifully your scalp looks. Mine is so gangly and asymmetrical.
I don't know. That still sounds like an awful thing to legalize.
All the
I'm telling you, relax. Vax will never notice a few missing pieces. No, I can't get in. Because it's a crime scene. It's all locked down. Eclipse mercs, some Justicar, I don't know. Nobody is ever going to see the extra merchandise.
Sometimes you say these things, and I don't know. Maybe it's because you had a Batarian father.
Wow, you're pulling that on me?
You know Irinya won't even talk to the non-Asari customers. It's like she's turned pure blood into her religion or something.
I heard she lost her daughters when the Geth attacked the city.
Right, I'm sure she was a pleasure to be with.
I don't find it. Wait.
It's just, we're looking for weapons. Shouldn't you be taking this seriously?
Hey, I'm 60 years old and finally out of my parents' house. And Eclipse girls never lack for company.
You could get killed.
What about you?
My genetic stats are average and my clan has little political power. For a good reproduction contract, I'll need the money.
Shepard, this is Liara. I've got the data.
Hey, we're friends. I have never called you that.
No, but you're thinking about it. You think it was easy growing up?
Teamwork, confidence. When you join the Blue Sun's mercenary group, you're getting a crash course in life. Join today. Our incentive program, signing bonuses, and retirement options. Blue Suns.
Shepard, it's good to see you again. Thank you for getting me that system data. Here, it's not much, but hopefully it will help you on your mission. Do you remember the Shadow Broker? With the data you got me, I may be able to find information caches from his agents.
I've got a lot on my plate. Remind me who the Shadow Broker is.
He's the most powerful and dangerous information broker in the galaxy. No one knows who he is, given his resources. There's speculation he may actually be a group operating under one name.
Are you on the run from the Shadow Broker? I can help you.
Actually, it would be more accurate to say that the Shadow Broker is on the run from me. We crossed paths not long after you died. Since then, I've been working to take him down. With this data, I'm a step closer.
You can't come with me because you're after the Shadow Broker? What if I help you find him?
I'm sorry, Shepard. The galaxy doesn't work that way. I need to find leads, trace information. I need to work. I can't do that on the Normandy. I wish I could.
I've never seen you ready to execute someone in cold blood. What did the Shadow Broker do to you?
I was on a job with a friend. The Shadow Broker's people caught us. My friend didn't escape. I don't know if he's dead or being interrogated. But I need to find him. I owe him my life. And I need to make the Shadow Broker pay for what he did.
Let me know if there's anything else I can do.
Thanks, Shepard. I will. Now, is there anything else I can help you with?
How's your own work going?
The data you gave me was extremely helpful. It gave me a target. The Shadow Broker has several contacts here on Ilium. The most powerful is someone called the Observer. Taking down the Observer will put me closer to the Shadow Broker. I could use your help.
Tell me what I can do to help.
Your data pointed me at logs kept by Shadow Broker agents. The logs were deleted, but it may be possible to reconstruct some of it. The Shadow Broker is cautious. His agents are referred to only by their title and race.
My inquiries have narrowed the Observer down to one of five operatives. A Turian, a Salarian, a Krogan, a Batarian, and a Vorcha.
If you can refine the list, I'll know where to strike.
Do you have any specifics on these agents?
I'm afraid not. Nyxeris was lucky to get as much as she did.
I was happy to help, ma'am.
The data is our only hope of determining which one is the Observer. And if we wait too long, they'll all disappear.
I'll reconstruct the data and tell you what I find.
Thank you, Shepard.
When you find something, call me on the radio channel we used in the old days. I can't risk handling this in person.
I'll talk to you later, Liara.
A Batarian training group has announced plans to sue the Citadel Council. The Batarians claim that slavery is an inextricable...
All of them have been in the same episode, so let's save here. And the why the hell have that minimized? That's weird. Well, at least that was all I had for Mass Effect 2 this time then. So hit the like and subscribe, and see you next time. Bye bye!